What I recommend is having a lot of different reference photos that you like different poses that will work for your paintings, and show these to the model so they get an idea of what you want. And then you have to be prepared to be a little bit bossy and pose them, move their hands, their face, know exactly what you want.